question out. Fantastic. So you can still wear the shorter dress or the top with your legs or your knees in particular are coming up. Also, you can revisit the 80s with real retro looks, find out what's best suited for you. This probably isn't a scene for the shrinking violet. It is bright, it is tight, it is 80s and sparkly. Chunky knits. It doesn't have to be a great big woolly jumper. There are lots of really delicate knitwears around this season as well. The modern way to wear it for this season is to mix colours and textures, teaming it with little mini skirts or jumpers and big jumbo scarves as well, all wrapped up to keep you warm. Lots of knitted coats over like a skinny or a slim fit jean as well. It really is the cosy trend of the season. You can multi-layer, you can put lots of different scarves on, different jumpers. It doesn't have to match either this season. Colour clashing is definitely it. Black, you feel confident in black, there is of course the very famous LBD